extra point now to try and tie it. And it's blocked! The extra point is blocked! Praise the Mayhule doesn't have a helmet. He can't pick it up. And it ends up being recovered by UTEP. And now the Miners are running with it. It's Shelton.